was the night before Christmas. Are you feeling that? It's just real chill vibe. You know, you like got your candles going, you know, you're putting some moisturizer on your face.
It was so quiet. Not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with chair. I can't believe I said that. It's not all about me. I said Cher. They were hung with care. But yeah, it is all about me. I'm freaking Cher. In hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there? Is that a question? We probably need to investigate. Senator?
The children were nestled all snug in their beds without the worry of student loan debt going around and around in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap.
Had just settled on brain, A, brain, B-R-A, B-R-A-I-A-N-A-S for a long winter's nap.
You know, when out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter. I sprang out of my bed and I yelled, "Hey Bill, go see what's the matter." You know,
away to the window, I flew like a flash, because I am my father's daughter, and that's how we roll. We roll fast.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to the objects below. It's like when you're looking down at a jewelry store and everything sparkles. Think, why me?
When once to my wondering eyes would appear a miniature sleigh, a tiny reindeer, and a little old driver who reminded me of Joe, so lively and quick. And if you have a problem with that, I will prosecute your ass, so keep your comments clean.
I mean, I know in a moment, it must be St. Nick. I mean, more rapid than eagles, the coursers, they flow, and
he whistled and shouted and called each one by name.
No Dasher, no Prancer, no Spicer, no Nixon, on Comet, on Cupid, and Dunder, and Mifflin.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now, dash away, dash away, dash away, all.
Mm-hmm. As dry leaves before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, clear up to the sky. Sharon!
Okay, so up on the housetop, the coursers, they flew with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too, and he was hot. And then in a twinkling, I heard up on the roof, the prancing and the pawing of each little hoof. It was like diamonds, like just falling on your head.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
And here is what we know. A bundle of toys was flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like, well, we would have to say it was like a cherry.
His drawn little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and his chin, the beard, it was white as the snow, and it went down to his boobs.
He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed. Like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him.
in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
You know, he spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, and then, you know, like, turned with a jerk. And I know about turning, you know, to a jerk. They're all over, you know, every side of me on that show.
And laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
He sprung to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." Merry Christmas from all of me.